Alright, I'm going to show you how this icon goes to the Liquid Glass style by Icon Composer. This Icon Composer is the new program that is released on WWDC 25, and it is better right now. So let's start. This is for my icons that is really designed for really simple, with a flat rectangle and with a circle. My app is IO Books, so I just made it with the INO. First, I'm gonna look this icon with this I and O and this intersect one to how I show it. But on the weather app, as you can see here, there is a cloud and sun. The sun is on the back, cloud is on the front. But I'm not really sure about this icon is going to be on the front or back. It will really look weird when it is like on the other side of the layer. So my way is to delete this icons and make this transparent, and I export it. I'll change my name to I-O-intersect. That's the spelling, right? And export it to my desktop. Okay, you imported the icons that I have just exported it. And you have to change this order. Okay, let's see how it is. This top here is this icon, the background color of the blue, and you can change it with a solid gradient, this light dark. Automatic will be same as the system light, I think. Gradient, you can change it with any of it. Solid, yeah, it's good, right? I like purple, but I'm not going to use it. Yeah. On the intersect one, that exactly doesn't show like this glacial liquid glass. So I'm gonna change it a little bit, color on it. Fill, maybe gradient. No, first of all, it's solid. Solid to just a little bit of gray. Yeah, it looks perfect. And this too could be solid again. And color goes to the black. Yeah, I want to just make it simple how it looks. So it's like this. And if you want to change it to the dark mode, you know, this is exactly same as this, the default one. So you have to select it. And in this color, you have to select dark. If you select the old, it changes everywhere. So if you see like this and you put white on it, you can see right on the bottom, it changes all to the white. So, never do that. Yeah, it goes good now. So you can see here, you can see the default one and the dark one and the mono. This mono is like the glacial thing you can see on the background with this one. If you click it again, you can change the background color. This. But when you click here, you can see everything with other colors in it. And it's not really showing up, so I have to change it to a little bit more white. That doesn't really look glacial. Magnesium. Iron or steel, maybe still a little bit better. Yeah, how that looks. Then most of the issue that I have when I'm using the Icon Composer, this gray thing doesn't show up really good. But other environments like gray, black, or any of the places, it looks better. So I think this could be the most reasonable icon that I can make. Yeah. So that's it. That's it for my Icon Composer. And I'm gonna export this to the icon, and I'm gonna implement this icon to my app. And that's a little bit different from the app assets. So I'm going to figure it out how it happens, and I'll show you on my shorts. Thank you for watching, and see you next time.